So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I will show you how you can solve your always on Bluetooth or Wi-Fi problem. So the problem is that your Bluetooth will automatically turn on or your Wi-Fi will automatically turn on. The main problem is with Bluetooth because nowadays we always keep the Wi-Fi on, but the Bluetooth is really a problem. So now let me show you that how you can fix this. So for that you have to go to your location settings. So here as you can see my GPS, I will go here and you have to go to your location setting from your settings of your device. It may vary from device to device, but you will always find your location settings in your device. So then here is the location settings. So now what you have to do is, as you can see here is battery saving, use Wi-Fi Bluetooth or mobile data to determine location. So what you have to do is you have to select device only. Okay, you have to select device only. So now it will only use your GPS when it want to track your location. So then what you have to do is you have to click on scanning, and from here you have to turn off the Bluetooth scanning. So now your Bluetooth will not automatically turn on, and you have to obviously turn off the Wi-Fi scanning as well. So now what you have to do is you have to go to your recent menu and you have to close everything. You have to close everything, especially your share it or any kind of sharing apps, because it need your Bluetooth access or it will automatically turn on your Bluetooth. So you have to close everything from your recent apps. So then you have to just press turn off Bluetooth, and now let's see if it appears again or not. So as you can see, it is not appearing at all now. So that's it guys, that was the video. This is a quick fix. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you face any problem, then just let me know that in the comment section below. So thanks for watching, see you in the next video.